Number 4, Brian Warren. Number 1, Manny Holman. Number 14, Monty McNair. Number 21, Landon Pope. And number 22, Noah Witzer Smith. Now for the home team on the scoreboard, St. Joseph's Academy Wildcats. And junior number 3, Shamar Cox. A junior number 4, Adrian Smith. A senior number 5, Jared Damara. A senior number 13, Arnaldo Rodriguez. And a senior number 23, Devin Theophile.
Score the basket for Shamar Cox. So we go on for the Wildcats, shooting number 1. Personal fouls number 4, Brian Warren, his first. Team second.
Let's go now.
Cox to shoot 1. Offensive rebound put back by Jared Tamara. Moving screen, called against number 3, Ryan Masuni, his first personal, team's third. Wildcats possession.
Come on,
Kelly Bryant shooting one. Personal fouls on number 12. Asa Wharton, his first. Team's fourth. With Timber Creek.
Be ready.
Landon Pope returns to the lineup for Timber Creek, replacing Holden.
There we go, let's get it going.
That's a three-pointer for Steps call. Turnover to St. Joseph's. Anderson returns for Timber Creek. Replacing Pope.
Come on.
Ashton Miller. Player control foul, charge number 4, Brian Warren. His second personal, team's first in the second half. Replacing McNabb.
Yeah.
Personal foul number 4, Brian Warren, his third. Team's third. Still tip and bring possession.
Temper break.
1 minute remaining in regulation. 1 minute.
Good job.
Personal foul number one, Manny Bullen, his first, team sixth. Still St. Joe's Academy possession.
Yeah.
course, the foul number three, Shamar Cox, his third. It's the team's sixth.
Thank you.
Timeout, Timber Creek. The final score with St. Joe's Academy defeating Timber Creek in double overtime, 47-48.